getting over 90.
Huh? What are you listening to?
Henry the Blasian.
Brand new.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Henry the Blasian here, and welcome back to another video. And today I've got something special for you budget players. Ladies and gentlemen, this might be the best budget card in the game right now. And that might be ambitious to say because we got Ruby Rex Chapman, Amethyst Serge Ibaka, Ruby Nick Anderson, Gerald Green, you name it. Those are all cool and all, but none of them I don't think are going to be able to match up with 89 overall Ruby Jonathan Isaac that you can see in front of you today from NBA 2K18. Every year since 2K18, Jonathan Isaac has basically been a must-have budget card on every budget team, because no matter what tier of card he gets, he always ends up being amazing. 2K19, I think he had like a sapphire that was really good. In 2K20, he had a sapphire and a ruby and a galaxy opal that played point guard. It was absolutely insane. And I'm gonna be honest, guys, this card does not look like a ruby. When we look at the stats and everything, he's gonna look like a borderline diamond card going for insanely cheap. As always, guys, if you do enjoy the content on the channel, make sure to hit that sub button. We're 1,000 away from 215k, which is the goal that we want to hit before 2021, so help me make it happen, man. But yeah, today we're gonna dive into the stats, see what Isaac's all about, and I'm gonna tell you guys why this card is the best ruby card in the game. So flipping him over, you can see that this card plays small forward and power forward, and he's 6'11", 97 defensive overall, 85 offense. Like, that already should make you go, wait a minute. Now look at this, 85 driving layup, 55 draw foul. The draw foul stat is super overrated, don't even look at that. But at 6'11", he's got an 82 mid-range and an 84 three-point shot and an 89 free throw, 85 driving dunk. Like, what? 83 ball handling on someone 6'11"? Like, we're basically playing with a ruby Giannis that can shoot the ball. And yeah, don't worry, he's got the defense. 85 block, 84 steal, 85 perimeter, 80 interior. He can rebound, he's actually fast. Like, this card doesn't make sense. 83 speed, 84 acceleration, 76 speed with ball, 87 lateral quickness, and the mental game on this card is on point. Now when we dive over to the badges, you guys can see he does not come with Hall of Fame badges, but he has all the gold badges you're basically gonna need on a budget card. 17 gold, and don't worry, I got you guys with the hot zones. That includes gold catch and shoot, big dub, gold corner specialist, pickpocket, pick dodger, clamps. That's right, he's gonna be locking up the perimeter at 6'11", defensive leader, interceptor, intimidator, pogo stick, post lockdown, tireless defender, and oh yeah, gold quick first step. Like I said, this is gonna be Giannis with a jump shot, as well as gold clutch defender. On paper, I don't even understand how this card's a ruby, but he somehow is. Now, I wanna see what this card's gonna be able to do online, so without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's hop into a game and let's see what this ruby Jonathan Isaac is all about. Let's get into it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another HTB gameplay. Today we've got Ruby Jonathan Isaac among giants. I'm gonna see how he plays. I got Josh Smith on me, a pink diamond. I'm not worried. Bye-bye to the rim, easy basket. Look at how fast he is with that quick first step. And oh yeah, he's 6'11". I've got so much height on my lineup. Like, running into my body is not gonna help you. Jonathan Isaac, hop into it. Oh, that's an easy dunk right there in transition. You can see he's got the speed. Let's keep it going. The defense our team is playing, we got this guy absolutely locked up right now, and Jonathan Isaac is running the offense. Look at this. Behind the back, it's too silky. Look at that. This is a ruby card. I know I missed that layup, and I don't really want to react to it, but the way this card moves is not ruby-like. It just doesn't make sense. How do you miss that shot? I left you wide open. Contest that. Oh, it's going down. I know he should be able to catch an oop. After all, he is 6'11". A little bit slow on that pick and roll, but as long as you get the job done, that's all that matters. I'm gonna try a pick and fade here because I want to get my guy open for a jump shot. There we go. Go get open. Catch and shoot on gold. Bang! Look at the jumper. This card is not a ruby, I'm telling you guys. I've got a fairly tall lineup going on here. You're not gonna just run at the rim. Look at the defense right there. Come on. You gotta pressure him a little bit. Isaac, I want to see you running. I see Kevin Durant trying to play defense. Give me a nice little pick and roll. Look at this. Izzo, cross it up. Quick first step, all the way through, and one. Oh, that's a charging foul. You guys can see how quickly the card's moving, though. Let's try that pick and fade again. I know he's gonna be putting a bit more pressure there. Look at that, Isaac wide open. 4-3 again, bang! Look at Isaac, get that out of here! I'm gonna use Jonathan Isaac like I would use Giannis. I got the rim run, except I can spread the floor if I need to. Hold that screen. Thank you. I'm too fast for anyone to keep up with me. Contested layup going in. You love to see it. No chance that's going down. Come on. Let's keep pushing the pace. Isaac, I want to see that speed. Look at this. NASCAR driving. Vroom. Oh, I thought I had that. Not gonna lie. Nice rebound there by Isaac. All right, let's get a bucket here to close out the quarter. He's had all the points so far, so I'll try to move the ball around if I see someone wide open. Paul George for three. Our team's doing it all right now, man. In the second quarter here, I need a quick little pick and roll. Hit that screen. Stopping. Got him. Oh, he's contesting that. I didn't think he'd be there. Isaac's there to recover for me, though. You're a dog. No and one, but we got some free throws. So if I remember my stats correctly, he had what? An 89 free throw, which should be no problem. Again, I'm going to say this one more time. He's 6'11" and able to do all of these things. I haven't looked up how much this card is going for because I pulled him, but if you can pick him up, get him right now. Let's get that steal. Oh, good bump steal there by Jonathan. Run, run, coast to coast, all the way, putting it down. Come on, bait that. Oh, I tried to get there in time. He gets the jump shot off and he greens it. But yeah, guys, all around, I am really liking the card. Can we inbound the ball today, please? Go back into that pick and roll offense. This guy has no idea where he's going. He has no idea where he's going. Jonathan Isaac, that's all you, man. Hey! All right, we're going to start turning up a little bit here, guys. He's starting to come back a bit, which means use the rest of the squad. Paul, pump fake. Oh, you bit on that. All the way through. That's a layup. That's a layup. Let's go. I wish this guy was using someone like Pink Diamond Blake so I could show you that Jonathan Isaac literally clamps up everyone. This guy has no idea where to go. Keep locking up. Get there, get there. Good defense. Good defense. We're everywhere. That's not a good shot. If it goes down, I'll be upset. But he's already running in transition. You've got a Pink Diamond Josh Smith who goes for way more. And look at that, getting outplayed, finessed on the pick and roll. Easy layup right there. Like I said, quick first step, unmatched. Keep him in the offense. Oh, you can't leave J.R. Smith open. The Henny God does not miss from that deep. That J.R. Smith card is still one of the best shooting guards in the game. I don't care what anyone says. Pump fake. Oh, Isaac's open. Dimer me mama. Let's go. Oh my goodness, lockdown takeover two. Come on, man. This is how far I'm standing because of my wingspan. Look at my wingspan. It allows me to defend from this far. Get that out of here. Isaac blocking it from behind. I should have stolen that. No way that shot gets off. Oh, as if. Okay, he missed. Come on. Let's run. Close this quarter out on a dub. Paul George in the corner. Back to Isaac at the buzzer. Oh! Yo! Nah, this card is crazy. All right, guys, we're in the second half here, and all Jonathan Isaac has done this whole game is absolutely dominate. I don't care who's in front of me. I'm going to dunk that because that's what Ruby demigods do. Bait that. Good defense. Come on, Isaac. I see you. Oh, no, I got to pass that. I got to pass that. That was a bad pass. But look who's in the corner. The Henny God. Bang. That's your rebound there, Isaac. Come on. 30-7 on the night. Let me get a pick and fade here. Thank you, PG. Running like a NASCAR driver. Pump fake. Oh, I thought I had him. We draw the foul, though, and we got more free throws. All right, let's go ahead and convert that first free throw. Easy money. No, just like that, our opponent has left the match. Now, obviously, that's not enough domination here for my boy Isaac. Let's hop into another game, and let's see what my boy can do. Game number two, this guy's got a solid team. Kirilenko, Dwight Howard, Giannis, Penny Hardaway, Eddie Jones is being locked up like that. That's cool. Look at that. Kick it out. 4-3. Don't leave the Ruby demigod open. Come on now. Good help there on defense. If Giannis is hitting threes, I'm going to let Giannis hit threes. I'm just going to have to live with that. I'm not worried about Kirilenko. Go up on him. He's too small. Easy buckets. Let's go. I know they're going to be reaching Isaac. Nice little finesse on that pick and roll. NASCAR driving. Kirilenko can't keep up with me. Look at the Ruby dominance. Now, am I going to win this game? Possibly not, because this guy actually looks like he really wants to win it. The heavy pick and rolls, the moving threes with Penny. He's greening every single one of those. So it is what it is. For this second game, I'm more just trying to have fun with the card. And we're going to see how it goes. Right back into the pick and roll. Yeah. Keep doing your reaches. Whatever. Nobody cares. I'm spinning off and putting it down. We're in the second quarter here, and I'm not going to lie. This has not been a very fun game to play. Isaac, open for three. Green Bean knocking it down. Right back to my boy, Jonathan Isaac. Bye-bye. Where are you defending? Isaac, rolling through. Oh, put it down. Big dog. My goodness. Let's hit him with that pick and fade. He's not going to see it coming. Hit that screen all the way through. Michael Jordan. Come on, man. Let's go. Turn up. Good tip there by Isaac. Get the ball, Penny. Oh, he's going backcourt anyways. All right, since he's up 10 already, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get one nice bucket with Isaac, and then we're gonna mic drop. I'm gonna leave the game. I'm gonna be one of those people that scores a nasty bucket and then leaves. Even though they're down, I just wanna be that guy because he's gonna be confused. He's gonna be like, wait a minute. Okay, don't leave me open. That's just disrespectful. Good night. All right, so we did a mic drop on the guy, and honestly, the main reason I mic dropped was because I actually have to get this video out for you guys, and then I've got to grind for the limited ring on my no money spent account. I didn't realize how much time I actually didn't have, but luckily we played the first two quarters there, and I wanted to at least show it off a little bit. Then Jonathan Isaac can score on whoever. It doesn't matter if Kirilenko's on him, it doesn't matter if Scottie Pippen's on him, it doesn't matter if Michael Jordan, Kawhi Leonard, you name it. In the end, this guy's still 6'11", and he's got the ability to speed boost. Now, you can make his ball handling even better by giving him a shoe. You could give him a three-point shoe as well if you really want to, but honestly, for me personally, that 84 three-pointer was enough. Some badges I would definitely add on the card though are Hot Zone Hunter. I know he can't hold the deep threes, and I wouldn't really give him circus threes. Posterizer he didn't even have. You mean to tell me that I could have been dunking on people even harder, but I didn't have the posterizer badge? That's actually kind of nasty. Heart Crusher is a must have. For someone who's 6'11", you're going to be contesting and defending people like crazy. If you want to rebound, give him the box, but there's so many things you can do with this Ruby card. And luckily, a lot of the badges that you need for the card, he already has. His defense is my favorite part. His offense is super easy, especially on next gen. You're just not going to be missing any open shots. He's got a very easy release. His behind the back animation is nasty, as you guys were able to see from that game. And all around, without a doubt, I am going to say that Jonathan Isaac is the best Ruby card in the game, arguably the best budget card that you can buy in the game right now. So whoever you have at power forward, you might want to think about downgrading to something even better, which is weird to say when you say the word downgrade, but that's what this Jonathan Isaac is. Like, I've seen people on Twitter talk about how they're clamping up their Blake Griffin, their Anthony Davis, their LeBron at the four, because Jonathan Isaac is just that guy. 6'11" with that kind of wingspan is absolutely filthy. I'm not sure what the card's going for, but I can tell you already 1000%, he is going to be worth the pickup. But with that being said, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. If you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like. And for you new viewers, you know you got to hit that subscribe button and join the Blazion Nation. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope y'all have an awesome day, and take care. I can't stop, I'm on the way to the top. Got another flight to hop, I can't stop. Got a new whip in the lot, got a new crib, I'm a cop. I won't stop, got a whole family and friends. Everybody needs their M's. I won't stop, I will not play pretend. I'ma keep going to the end. I can't stop, I'm on the way to the top. Got another flight.